This is divisible by 5 and yung 100 divisible by 5 din siya. So therefore, divide natin both numerator and denominator by 5. So 15 divided by 5 is equals to 3 and 100 divided by 5 is equals to 20. So therefore, ang final answer natin is 3 all over 20. Hello everyone, this is Maestro Jam and welcome to my YouTube channel. For today's video, let's talk about converting decimals to fraction. So I have here 4 sets of decimal numbers and let us convert it into a fraction. So sa pag-convert ng decimal number into a fraction, so meron lang tayong i-consider na place values. So, proceed tayo sa ating example number 1. So, as we know naman, ang example natin is 0.5. So, alam natin na meron yan siyang denominator na 1. So, 0.5, yung 0.5 na yan is nasa tens place values. So, therefore, yung both numerator at saka yung ating denominator is imumultiply natin siya sa 10 sa pag-convert ng fraction. So, 0.5 times 10 is equals to 5. Then 1 times 10 is equals to 10. Then after that, i-reduce natin yung ating sagot. So that is divisible by 5 and divisible by 5. Then after that, 5 divided by 5 is equals to 1 and 10 divided by 5 is equals to 2. Therefore, ang final answer natin dito is 1/2. 0.5 is equivalent to 1/2. Next, example number 2. So, as we see here, meron tayong dalawang numbers sa after ng decimal point natin. So, since yung 1 natin is nasa tens values and yung 5 natin is nasa 100s place values. So, therefore, imamultiply natin siya by 100. So, that is, meron tayong denominator na 1. Multiplied nyo both numerator and denominator by 100. So, 0.15 times 100 is equals to 15. Then, 1 times 100 is equals to 100. Then, after that, i-reduce natin yung ating sagot. So, this is divisible by 5 and yung 100 divisible by 5 din siya. So, therefore, divide natin both numerator and denominator by 5. So 15 divided by 5 is equals to 3 and 100 divided by 5 is equals to 20. So therefore, ang final answer natin is 3 all over 20. Then, another example, yung number 3 natin, meron naman tayong 1000 place value from after ng ating decimal because this is tens, hundreds and thousand place value. So therefore, imamultiply naman natin siya by 1,000. So that is denominator natin is 1. So multiply natin by 1,000 both numerator and denominator natin. Okay? So after that, simplify nyo lang. 0.025 times 1,000 is equals to 25. And 1 times 1,000 is 1,000. Then after that, reduce natin yung ating sagot. So that is divisible by 5, divisible by 5. Then equal 25 divided by 5 is 5. Then 1,000 divided by 5 is equals to 200. Then, pwede pa natin siyang i-reduce kasi yung 5 is divisible by 5 pa rin. Then yung 200 is also divisible by 5. Then after that, 5 divided by 5 is equals to 1 and 200 divided by 5 is equals to 40. So therefore, ang final answer natin is 1 all over 40. So yan yung final answer natin. The next is yung ating number 4 example. So number 4 example natin is, so hindi makita ito natin dyan. Okay? So we have number 4 example is convert 1.75 into a fraction. So ganun pa rin. So since dalawang place values natin, which is tens and 100, so nasa 100 place values tayo. So meron tayong denominator dyan na 1. So multiply natin both numerator and denominator by 100 kasi nasa 100 place values tayo. Both numerator and denominator. Then after that, multiply nyo lang. 1.75 times 100 is equals to 175 all over 1 times 100 is 100. Then, i-reduce natin yung sagot natin. That is, divisible by 5. Divisible by 5 equals. So, 175 divided by 5 is equals to 35. And then, 100 divided by 5 is equals to 20. Then, ma-reduce pa rin natin kasi divisible pa rin siya by 5. So, divide natin by 5. Then, after that, divide nyo lang. 35 divided by 5 is equals to 7. Then, 20 divided by 5 is equals to 4. So, ang final answer natin is 7 all over 4. Okay, so ganun lang kadali mag-convert ng decimals into a fraction. So, i-consider nyo lang kung anong place values nyo siya. Anong place values ang ating decimal number, saka nyo siya kukunin nyo kung anong i-multiply nyo both numerator and denominator. Okay, so that's it for today. Kung bago ka pa lang sa channel ko, huwag mong kalimutan mag-like, comment, subscribe, at i-hit ang notification bell para maging updated kayo sa mga upcoming videos natin. Thank you for watching.